name's Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I'm here with Daisy, as well as my fellow trainer and her partner, Lenny. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to be walking up and down these aisles using the other dogs as distractions. Now, the biggest distraction you can ever give a dog while they're walking on a leash is another dog. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Like I said, we're just going to be walking up and down, and the rules that we're going to be following are no pulling, no dragging, no sniffing the ground, and we always start the same way with the dog's name and then the command. So Daisy! And the goal here is that we can have a super loose leash. And you see Daisy's pulling a little bit. Yes. But you can see there's a little J shape right next to her neck. That's exactly what we're looking for. In fact, Lenny is showing you perfectly that little J shape. That's how you know your leash is of the right looseness. So you see Daisy dragging behind a little bit. I just put a little pressure on the leash. Yes. Good girl. Two more rounds. That's a lot better. You saw Daisy was a little more ahead of me than I would like, so I just put a little pressure on the leash. Come on. Once again, she's dragging. The biggest thing when they're dragging is to not stop walking. Otherwise, you can just talk them that they can stop walking and get you to stop too. And we want to determine the rules of the walk, not the dog. Oops. You saw Sasha help out with the turns. That was really nice. Last round. Thanks. And then to stop with our dogs, what we're going to do is we're going to say their names and then take a couple extra steps just to allow the room to stop. So it's going to be Daisy. Lenny. And that was really nice. Well, don't you see they both stopped really nicely? Lenny was definitely the superstar. He was walking fantastically. His focus was on Sasha. Daisy did really well, really good as well, but you saw her focus was a little distracted. Definitely something that we can keep working on. But both dogs did great. Very happy with today's practice session. Come on.